Good day, everyone. I'm performing to you the Bosun chairs rig. First, next thing to do is you have a rope and a chair. Just put inside the rope. Then have a bowline knot. After that, just put inside the rope like this, and up a circle, and like this. If you want to come down, just loosen this and up away. It's so hard because of the rope is so big. After that, if you want to lock, just come up. Lock each knot. Like this. And an opposed circle, then put inside. And if you want to double knot, you can just repeat and just like this. And that's all. Thank you.